The United States does not seek to militarize cyberspace. Instead, our government is promoting the very qualities of the Internet: integrity, reliability, and openness that have made it a catalyst for freedom and prosperity in the United States and around the world. Consistent with these efforts, DoD will maintain an approach of restraint to any cyber operations outside the U.S. government networks. We are urging other nations to do the same.